My name is Douglas. Today we are going to learn about this border, because yesterday we learned about the information science, and today we are going to learn about this border. Now, one, this is going to be a model town board. Model town board is an example of any town in Kenya, whereby we have several features that we are going to learn about it. Now, one, we are going to have residential areas of the world reserve. We are going to have a one-way traffic. One-way traffic is whereby all vehicles are moving in the same direction, and you have got white dotted line and white continuous line. We have got a traffic island. Traffic island is whereby you cannot cross over to go to the other side of the road. And then you have got an exit from the main road. These two are going to be exit from the main road. So you pass through inside here, and then you come to the other side of the road. This is going to be a two-way traffic. Two-way traffic is whereby two vehicles are moving in opposite direction. And we have got a yellow continuous line and yellow dotted line. And then we are going to have an angle parking where we park small vehicles. And then we are going to have flash parking. Flash parking, we are going to park heavy commercial vehicles like that one. And then we are going to have pedestrian crossing place. So pedestrians have got places where they can cross the road. And then we are going to have junction. Junction is whereby this road is going to meet this one, and you are going to have a sign. This sign is going to be out a stop sign, and then you are going to have a giveaway sign. Now, just to make a difference in between a stop and a giveaway, stop is whereby you need to stop completely. There are junctions whereby when you reach there, you can't see the vehicle coming from right clearly, so you have to stop. And giveaway is not necessarily to stop, but you have to look the vehicle coming